because there are stars above you. You'd never need to doubt it. I'll make you so sure about it. And God only knows what I'd be without you. One more time, and the chorus will harmonize over and over at the end. It's so rough, I know, but it's getting there. It's right for Carl's voice. Do you like it, Dad?
I mean, it'll get better. The vocals will counterpoint the backing track. Real soulful.
Oh, you don't want my advice? What with my meddling?
Well, just tell me what you think.
How much use of me is there? With your mom living on her own?
Come on, we're still family.
Families don't fire their own father.
I don't want to start that argument again.
I'm not arguing.
If I say something now, you'll argue.
Then don't say anything.
Forget it.
Forget what? Forget what?
You don't like the song.
I never said that.
I can tell. Just say something.
I would change the title. The Capris had a tune out called God Only Knows in 55, 54.
Never mind that. Did you close your eyes like I asked you to? Tony and I think, if you close your eyes, you can see a place where something's happening. It's like being blind, but because you're blind, you can see more. Don't you think it's a spiritual kind of thing?
I don't know what the hell you're talking about. I closed my eyes, didn't see a thing. I don't know. Maybe it could be something with the right arrangement.
Well, yeah, I have French horns on it and flutes, tambourines, sleigh bells, piano, bass, real complex key shifts.
Frankly, if you really want to know, I don't care for it. It's too wishy-washy. If you leave me, why leave me? Life will go on, why go on living? It's not like a Beach Boys song. Your brothers are going to hate it.
It's a love song.
It's a suicide note.
Didn't you just say it could be something with the right arrangement?
Well, I gave it another thought, okay? And if you can't keep your voice down in my house, get out.